The lucky sheep. A long time ago, a farmer took a big bag of seeds to sell at the market. Suddenly, his cart wheel hit a big stone.
Bam!
One of the seeds fell out of the bag and onto the hot, dry ground.
I'm scared. I need to be safe under the soil.
Just then, a buffalo walked on the seed and pushed it into the ground.
I'm thirsty. I need some water to help me grow.
Just then, it started to rain.
The next morning, the seed had a little green shoot. All day, it sat in the sun and grew taller and taller. The next day, it had its first leaf.
That evening, a hungry bear tried to eat it, but the seed had roots to help it stay in the ground.
Many years of sunshine and rain passed. The seed became a plant, and then the plant became a tree.
Today, if you visit the countryside, you can see the tree. It's big and strong, and now makes use of its own.